Now on KBTX, live and local, this is News 3 at 6.
Good evening, I'm Crystal Gowling. We begin tonight's broadcast by taking an in-depth look at the ladies of the Savannah College of Art and Design's women's golf team. The 2007-2008 team consists of two seniors, one junior, two sophomores, three freshmen, and a Canadian who's going to be at SCAD for, well, a long time. So without further ado, let's begin. Coming straight out of St. Louis, we have freshman Ashley Austin, also known as Janice. Janice worked extremely hard in the fall, fine-tuning her swing and making changes that allow for added consistency in the ball flight now. She is never satisfied with anything less than her best. She is an athletic player with natural talent, and once she begins to see the results from her hard work, she'll be hard to stop. Her scores will only get better. Janice is a fun person, a talented artist, one with many interests, and the ability to surprise everyone with how good she can become. The sky is the limit.
Yo, Pastor Green, the weed, Tweedle-Lee, Tweedle-La, living like a king, feel the steam in my spa. Before I walk, gotta teach myself to crawl. I started off small, now I'm stronger than the law. You know my name, I'm SPM. In this rap game, I'm the cream a la creme. I tell you what it is, and I tell you what it was. Exotic foreign minks and imported Asian rugs. Police at my door, federal rallies on my phone. I guess I'm making too much money with my microphone. I did my time, no sunshine. It seems like they only wanna handcuff mine.
Well, that was fun. Now let's learn about the other blonde freshman. Amelie Mogard brings solid mechanics and a smooth swing across the pond from Sweden in her first year at SCAD. Amelie strives to be exactly right on course, exactly prepared in the classroom, and exactly strong at workouts. Her favorite word is just that, exactly. And she is exactly what the team will build upon over the next few years. From her crazy socks to her funny demeanor, Amelie sets a high standard for any Swedes that should follow in her place.
Oh, Amelie, you are too precious. Up next, Karen May Wheeler. Determined describes Wheeler perfectly. She is a fiery competitor and constantly looks for ways she can improve, whether in workouts, in the classroom, or on the course. Karen hates to lose and pushes herself to her personal limit each day. Awesome dedication to her swing mechanics have led to lower scores this spring. Wheeler's team player attitude and will to fight to the finish will be fun to watch in a tournament setting. Watch for her to be a mainstay in the lineup for 2008-2009.
Little strange when you make your home out on the range. on, singing yippee-tai-yay-yay.
Yippee-tai-yay, what?
Like the cowboys say.
Sing it again now.
Yippee-tai-yay-yay.
Get along, little doggies.
Till the break of day.
Better watch out for those man-eating jackrabbits and that killer cacti. Hey, dude.
I tell you what, Karen is one nice lady. Now, I'm sure all of you at home are thinking, wow, those girls look really strong. Well, you would be correct. Being pushed by Coach Carter and Coach Workman has turned this team into a bunch of gym rats. Although they may wear pink at workouts, I can tell you that these are strong ladies. Very strong. Let's take a look.
From jumping jacks and arm curls and squats on bended knees. Teeny twiggy matrons love to feel the burn, while heart attacks and breathing pains are still my main concern. Ooh, puff.
Wow, that was kind of intense. And speaking of intense, we have Jenna Stupska, also known simply as Juicy. Juice is beginning to come into her own as a player at SCAD. When given the opportunity to break into the lineup this past fall, she took the chance and ran with it. Mature and focused, Juicifer continues to set new goals and new firsts for herself each and every month. One of the longest players on the team, her ball striking continues to become more and more solid. She loves playing on the team, and it shows in her great attitude, unshakable focus, and constant determination. Juicy is a joy. I love that song. Moving on to the second sophomore is Katina. Teammate, player, competitor, athlete, loyal, friendly, smiley, and driven, Katina is all of these things and more, quickly elevating her status to one of the best players in the country. It is fun to watch Katina play a competitive round. It's hard to shake her concentration and easy to watch her effortless approach to the game. Never one to set her goals low, Katina entered the 07-08 season with the desire to not just be the best player on the team, but the best in the region. With 2 years left to elevate her game to an even higher level, Katina will be an All-American at SCAD before her years are over.
Well, I count my blessings and hug my luck like an old brass penny with two heads up. It's all right if you're late, I just hope that you find your way soon, yeah.
Shine down, light it up, wash it over. Waiting around for my man to let him on. Come around till the sweet, sweet.
Now, we've seen the girls work out, but that's really only half of the preparation it takes to become a great team. Wilmington Island has been a great place for SCAD golf. The staff is great, the members are kind and supportive, and anytime there are gnats on the range, Bubba always brings them fans. These ladies practice 5 days a week, and when I say practice, I really mean practice. A lot. Let's take a look.
Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life. Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. Out on the streets the traffic starts jumping with folks like me on the job from 9 to 5. Working 9 to 5. What a way to make a living. Barely getting by. It's all taking and no giving. They just use your mind.
Now that is true dedication. On to the junior of the team, G Money, G Unit, Griddle, G Sully. There's a lot going on inside the mind of Greta Sullivan. If we could only spend some time in there, I know we would leave having laughed a lot at her humor and marveled at her dedication to that which surrounds her. I think most people would collapse from exhaustion for not being able to keep up with the speed in which she completes tasks. Greta is a natural talent. She thrives on competition, and if she had it her way, every practice would be about competing with a teammate to win something. She loves to win. The word great can be formed from the letters in her name, and she wants everything she does to be great, and it usually is.
Bam, bam, bam.
For the next player, the one and only Carly Wormworth, also known as Sasky. It is a great compliment to say that you would never know Sasky is redshirting the season. A tribute to her work ethic, great attitude, and desire to play the game, Sasky has been much a part of this team this season as she was last year. It will be fun to watch Sasky in her first tournament back next fall. That desire to play has been fueled by an inability to compete this season. Sasky's calm demeanor and strength of character have been a welcome gift this season. Her senior year will be one to remember.
I have shared your laughter. I have shared your tears. I have watched you grow for 100 years. I have walked your cities. I've breathed your country air. I love this place. I love it here.
We are many and we are one. Lift your voice and sing Saskatchewan. We are many and we are one. 'Cause we love this place, Saskatchewan.
heart's as big as the skies above. I have seen your rivers run fast and run strong. I love this place, it's where I belong.
One of the perks to playing on a nationally ranked team is the travel. These lucky golfers get to travel all across the country and play some beautiful courses against tough competition. Let's see what it's like to play in a golf tournament as a SCADB.
I'm waking up at the start of the end of the world, but it's feeling just like every other morning before. Now I wonder what my life is gonna mean if it's gone. The cars are moving like a half a mile an hour, and I started staring at the passengers and waving goodbye. Can you tell me what was ever really special about me all this time? But I believe the world is burning to the ground. Oh well, I guess we're gonna find out. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. Well, I believe it all is coming to an end. Oh well, I guess we're gonna pretend. Let's see how far we've come. Let's see how far we've come. I think it turns 10 o'clock, but I don't really know. And I can't remember caring for an hour or so. Started crying and I couldn't stop myself. I started running, but there's nowhere to run to. I sat down on the street, took a look at myself. Said, where you going, man? You know the world is headed for hell. Say your goodbyes if you got someone you can say goodbye to.
Truthfully, Amanda, that just made me want to quit my day job and join the team. Now let's check out the old ladies of the team, the seniors. It is safe to say that college might have been the best thing for Miss Fountain. From various culinary experiences she's never tried, to flying on a plane, to getting her car towed, Jules has experienced a lot in her last 4 years. And through it all, she has remained a loyal team member with desires to always help the team in any way that she can. Julia will leave SCAD as a player with fabulous natural talent who wanted nothing but the best for herself and her teammates. She has a tremendous ease about her personality that leaks into her golf game. Always smiling, Julia is a joy to be around and always has something positive to say. Flower she came as, and flower she will leave as too. Just a sturdier and stronger one.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy.
There are those that find themselves in college, and then there are those who were never lost. Hallie is one of those people. Hallie is the same crazy, fun, and determined individual who first walked on campus in the fall of 2004. Her game has grown to levels she never would have dreamed of in high school. She has solidified her name in NAIA Women's Golf, capturing 2 tournament titles, numerous all-tournament team awards, and All-American honors. She has balanced the task of team captain through 2 very different teams with an instinctive calm and resolve. A great competitor to face, she'll outwork you any day of the week. She is a great ball striker and hates to be beaten. Watch for her as she takes her game to a new level. Let's just hope her math skills become as good as her golf game. And on an inside note, she has some sweet cake decorating skills.
So when you're done doing whatever, and when you're through doing whoever, you know Denton County will be right here waiting for you. Come back to Texas. It's just not the same since
Nelson wants you back. NASA wants you back. And the Bush twins want you back. Pantera wants you back. And Bluebell wants you back.
One of the great things about these golfers is that they're not only supportive as teammates to each other, but they're all good friends. Their strong bond brings them closer than any of them probably ever imagined. They eat, sleep, sweat, bleed, cry, and laugh together. This eclectic group of golfers will forever be each other's family.
If the sky above you grows dark,
Amanda Workman, the head honcho, top dog, kingpin, boss lady, big wig, big cheese, big kahuna, bossy diva, or simply put, head coach. Amanda is currently in her seventh year as leader of the SCAD women's golf team. Her colorful personality always brings laughter to the girls, whether it be giving excuses to Peep's whereabouts, talking about Hallie Chloe Snowflake, or even making her players perform monkey time, precious moments time, or fish out of water. Put that quirkiness aside, and you have the ultimate competitor. She pushes herself as much as she pushes the girls. Everyone on the team is different, and she has discovered a way to connect with each one, which is not an easy thing to do. She sees their potential and will do whatever it takes to help them grow both on the course and off. College is a place where people are easily influenced and discover the person that they will become later on in life. These girls are incredibly lucky to have such a strong female role model to help guide them through these four crazy years.
Well, she's all you'd ever want. She's the kind we like to flaunt and take to dinner. Well, she always knows a place. She's got style, she's got grace, she's a winner. She's a lady, whoa, 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 she's a lady, talking about every lady, and the lady is mine. But she's never in the way, always something nice to say, what a blessing. I can leave her on her own, knowing
the reasons that this team has been so successful is because of the support it has received outside of the SCAD Athletics Department. The family of these golfers are the unspoken backbone of this gang. Without their constant love and support, they wouldn't be where they are today. So for that, we thank you.
It's more than you. It is more than me. Whatever dreams we have, they're for the family. We're not alone anymore. Now there are others there. And that dream's big enough for all of us to share. So don't think you're going, you're not going anywhere. You're staying and taking your share. And if you get afraid again, I'll be there. We are a family.
Can anyone guess the difference between the team this year and the team last year? Anyone? Well, I'll tell you. Last year, there were no seniors. And this year, there are two. Hallie Cochran and Julia Fountain. Two very different people who came from different backgrounds. Yet today, they share many things. Both love to eat, love watching American Gladiators, and love singing Taking Chances by Celine Dion. On April 17, 2004, the SCAD Athletics website released an article with the simple title, Golf Science 2. At the time, Coach Workman stated, both of these ladies have an enormous amount in common. They will both be able to come in as freshmen and make a direct impact on the success of this team. They are both fundamentally sound players with wonderful attitudes. She goes on to say, I feel very fortunate to have the opportunity to work with them both in the years to come. They are two diamonds in the rough that I'm happy to have found. Let's take a look at how quick these players have grown over the past 4 years.
I'm ready to go. I'm standing here outside your door. I hate to wake you up to say goodbye. But the dawn is breaking, it's early morn. The taxi's waiting, he's blowing his horn. Already I'm so lonesome, I could die. So
next year will certainly be different without you two. Best of luck to you, Julia, in becoming the best 3D modeler that's ever come out of Aiken. And Hallie, well, it's probably time you learned how to stop wasting money and actually pay bills. So good luck with that. Well, the 2007-08 season has been filled with its ups and downs, good times and the not so good. But all in all, it has been quite an adventure. It has been a pleasure taking a look back at the past season. Again, I'm Crystal Galney, and I shall leave you with a quote from Jin Kwan. One piece of log creates a small fire, adequate to warm you up. Add just a few more pieces to blast an immense bonfire, large enough to warm up your entire circle of friends. Needless to say, that individuality counts, but teamwork dynamites.
Thank you.
Another turning point, a fork stuck in the road. Time grabs you by the wrist, directs you where to go. So make the best of this test and don't ask why. It's not a question but a lesson learned in time. It's something unpredictable, but in the end is right. I hope you had the time of your life. So take the photographs and still frames in your mind, hanging on a shelf in good health and good time. Tattoos and memories and dead skin on trial. For what it's worth, it was worth all the while. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. Something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life. It's something unpredictable, but in the end it's right. I hope you had the time of your life.
Uno, dos, one, two, tres, cuatro.
Amelia Cristina Mogano.